Connor lost him. And forced Sandler to step up in the pocket and force a fourth throw.
Christian Searles back to return the punt. As James Legama lets fly. A line drive. Searles misread it over his head, rolling deep into the Dayton end. At the 10-yard line, Searles picks it up. Gets around one defender. Sneaking inside of the spin move, gets him back toward the 20. Impressively done to get it into respectable field position for the Flyers. What a good punt there from James Legama.